Hey. Having fun?
Yeah. Are you taking a video?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Sweetening, wee! Hey, Grandma and Grandpa.
They're over there.
Hey, Tammy.
Don't fall.
Yeah.
What are you looking at, Zoe?
Looking at...
With a hole in it?
Yeah.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
You know, people used to live in there. It kept them cool. You'll see. Watch. We'll go up there. Let's walk to it.
You lived there when I was a baby?
No, I did not live there. People were never up here mining or whatever it was, forestry. Yeah, that's a natural one. This is one that they built. They carved into it.
Yeah, and now they have a home.
Mm-hmm.
There.
Yeah.
And now they moved in. I think they moved in.
You gonna try to climb up there?
Maybe. You can pick me up. Pick me up. I'm like scared.
Now stand straight. Stand straight. No. Gotta take a picture. Going with you. This is a split tree. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. I think people live in here because I think those are birds. Because there's like something over there.
Cool.
Go out. This is the backyard.
It's like a little playhouse.
I'm going back inside.
Alright.
It's just warm up here. Warm up here? Come on. Check it. This is cool. Okay, now
that there's cold. Hey, I want to take more pictures of this tree, okay? Hold on, wait a second. Let me put this on record so I can... Okay.
Let me get this over here.
We do have a hook and we don't want to get hooked, right?
Butterfly.
Okay. No. Let it hang.
You see it move?
Let it hang.
I thought I seen that move.
Now what we're going to do is we open this up right here, open it like that, put your hand up here, put your finger right there like that. Now what you want to do, keep it open.
Got found it.
Okay, good, stop. All right, let's open it up again. And then angle a little bit. And then, oh, hey, it's in the water. There could be a fish right there. That could totally be a fish right there. That's a good guess. Not bad, huh? Right there. Yeah. Well, you can hold it if you want, or you can just leave it there and play.
I'm using my fish.
Okay. You trying to catch a fish, Sai?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Sweet.
I'm gonna catch a big one.
I'm gonna catch a big one.
Oh, a little tadpole.
You're gonna see on the bottom.
I know how to get down myself.
A minute.
Yeah,
we could like,
You want me to get down
first? I can hold her. Yeah,
I'm going down myself.
Okay.
I don't
know how to do it.
Sure, catch.
You must have been tall because
they have to be. All right. You'll clear everything underneath. You'll tie her up. I went to move the cars around. I put Chris's truck in the fire road right there.
Oh.
By the time Tony turned around, the fire guy blocking the road here. It's like, dude, it's like, and he couldn't go by until I moved. Mm. You know, I was like, ah,
funny. Traffic jam up here.